ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another Raw reaction. We are reacting to Brock Lesnar sends R-Truth to Suplex City. Oh no, R-Truth, what have you done? What have you done? No. This is from January 13th, 2020. God, we're in 2020, Jesus Christ. Okay, so is R-Truth going to come out being super confused? Like, I'm the world champion. Look at my title. He's 24/7 championship. He does the confused thing. Or is, I don't know what. Let's find out. Oh, is R-Truth going to be in the ring and Brock's just going to come out and destroy him? I don't know. We'll find out.
Let me make one thing perfectly clear. Brock Lesnar is not going to eke by a Royal Rumble victory. Brock Lesnar is not going to expatulate.
It's a big word there, Paul. Okay.
Brock Lesnar will eviscerate 29 other very capable men. Brock Lesnar will conquer the WWE Universe at the Royal Rumble.
Fair enough. I don't believe you, but I'm good for that. Got a bit of a block note, so I do apologize, guys.
Spoilers will be proven false, and that 29 other men will understand that my spoilers will tell you the future.
Ooh.
Oh, that's nice. The truth flows from my mouth, and that truth will set
what? No, a truth?
That's a bad idea, draw truth.
For the first time ever, you're 24/7, 48/7, 7/11.
7/11. Brock just smiling.
Lexington, Kentucky. European TV champion is officially
I love our truth.
Declaring the Royal Rumble.
Brock's just like, what the hell is this guy doing? Dude, is that Key Quick? Brock's cracking up.
You step into the Royal Rumble match.
Brock's just a little staring. Brock's trying to keep a straight face. He just can't. He's busted in the gut. You can tell he's trying to keep a straight face. He just can't do it. That's funny.
For the first time ever.
First time ever. Alright,
South and Kentucky European TV champion is officially undeclaring.
Undeclaring. Brock's cracking up.
You know what? I'm not in the Royal Rumble. I don't want Brock to take me to Sioux Falls City.
Sioux Falls City? I like him, he's great. I like him. It's hilarious. I like him to be a comedy wrestler now and again.
I got one question for you, bro.
What's up?
What's up?
Oh. R-Truth, get out. Okay, get out. Get out. Get out. I'm sure if he's gonna kill you. Nope. 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 He's dead. God damn it, Truth. He did crack me up though, to be fair. Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
No fun, no games when the beast is around.
R-Truth just found out the bigger they are, the harder.
Take the 24/7 championship as well. Ah, it'd be amazing if Brock just dual champions that.
WWE champion, the Beast.
Oh, what are you doing, bro?
That's what's up.
That's funny. God damn it, Brock. Ooh, hang on. Oh no, R-Truth is going from bad to worse here. Mojo Rawley seizes the 24/7 championship. Uh oh. Oh no. Mojo. New champion. I mean, that's the whole point. Mojo Rawley, I'll take that. So yeah, that was a funny segment. R-Truth cracks me up, man. I don't know why. He just makes me laugh. Brock Lesnar saying that's what's up was quite funny too. Yeah, you could tell Brock was trying not to laugh, and he just R-Truth is so stupid. Poor Heyman, I'm gonna throw you over the top rope. Good stuff. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time. Too sweet.